pair of Jimmy Choo's. Act up my girl with shoot. I bet she didn't know that she a goon. Two blunts go to the moon. Gonna be on really soon. Hot like the month of June, but we kicking shit very cool. And you know I got it. You know I keep that rock. And my goons is trained to go. It ain't no way.
What he do, gang? What he do? What's up, y'all? Feeling good, looking good. I'm feeling all right. I'm still a little sick, but I'm getting there. I just wanted to come check in with y'all. Oh, shoot. What's my kid? I just want to come and check in with y'all because y'all know what time of the month it is. What it is? Food stamp time. My daddy just hit me up, said he got somebody over there with a card. And you know, like I told y'all, when somebody got some stamps, they need to let me know. Cause I need the stamps. I want all the stamps. Send me all your stamps. You feel me? But nah, he ain't got much. Whoever card it is today, they ain't got much. They just got darn 150 they can sell. Like 150. I'm trying to get a 300. You know? But yeah, y'all, I'm finna head over here to my daddy's spot. I'm on my daddy's spot, pick up this card, go do a little grocery shopping or whatever. They got this big ass pothole in the ground. That thing is dangerous. Can y'all see that? Can you see this big ass pothole right here? Yeah, I just opened the door just to show y'all that pothole. And I don't even know if y'all saw it. But yeah, y'all. It's getting dark. But yeah, y'all, I'm finna head over here, go do a little grocery shopping or whatever. And yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna cook tonight because when I go grocery shopping, I don't be having time to do all that cooking shit, you know? But I might make a little fun cookie. Girl, ooh, that bank account looking funny right now. It looking real funny. I had to go grab the little 75 out of there. You know, that ain't nothing. But when your account already looking funny, that's one. So yeah, I'm finna go grab this, well, I already grabbed the cash out or whatever. Finna hit up the store, get some groceries. And yeah, that way. I just wanna come check in with y'all for the first time. Come to the vlog, you know, come to the vlog, step to the vlog correctly. But y'all, love y'all. See y'all in a minute, right? What's up, y'all? So I just got home. Well, I've been home for a minute. But Fortune and his sister, well, it's over here, and the baby, my niecey pool, Halo. Y'all hear what's on the background. I had to find something for her to watch on TV because they wouldn't got something to eat. Her little butt, she's tuned in too. I bet she don't know about this. But as y'all can see, we are definitely watching Barney. Y'all remember Barney? And look at this little one. She don't know nothing about no Barney, and she is tuned in. Look at her. But yeah, y'all. I'm just sitting here chilling, waiting for them to come back. I got my Fortune to eat, but she was hungry too, so her Fortune got something to eat right quick. And they put me on babysitting duty. But it's cool. I need to practice. What's up, baby? She's so cute. Oh, y'all. I ain't even getting an outfit today, but I took my shoes off, so, oh well. I guess we'll get another one next time I wear the shirt. But yeah, I'm just chilling here with baby Halo, and we're watching Barney. Well, my butt is so messy. Mm-hmm. You like Barney? Now she ain't got Barney. She keeps having so short attention span, but now she's back into it.
If you're happy and you know it, and your face is surely showing. If you're happy and you know it, clap your hands. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. If you're happy and you know it, and your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, stomp your feet. Ooh. If you're happy and you know it, shout hooray! Hooray! If you're happy and you know it, and your face will surely show it. If you're happy and you know it, say hooray! Yay! Clap your hands. And you know it. Two, three.
I just got off work and I was like, dang, I haven't recorded all day. But I just came in the fitness center at my job. I just changed my little clothes or whatever. And I'm about to do some size it up. Like, we got different little workout tapes here and everything. And today I actually forgot my darn shoes, my tennis shoes. So we're heels today. So I'm just gonna do dancing instead of some real, like, you know, exercise. So I'm gonna do the size, end up exercise routine. I already got one of the tapes in there. Yep, so I'm about to start it up. I think I wanna do, on this tape, they got, I wanna do Lose My Breath or Problem. Yeah, the Lose My Breath Beyonce and then Problem by Ariana Grande, but I don't know what's on it. I'm gonna do Lose My Breath because I don't know what the other one is. I was like, I don't got no footage for today. Let me just get y'all some of this footage. Y'all, oh my gosh. I don't know if I'm ready to dance. Let me put y'all on a tripod, actually. So, I can't hold y'all and dance at the same time. So, hold on. Let me pause this. I'll be back, y'all.
I had to do it again. I done came in here with the twins. I done came in here with 217. 217, say something.
217 on the
chair,
man.
With my friends, we get turned up. We get turned up. We get turned up. And with my friends, we get turned up. We get turned up. We get turned up.
Hey, this yo.
Actually, I won't put the dance all together because it's going to be too much footage. I'll be back. We ready, y'all.
Thank you.
up, y'all? I'm over here looking at this darn movie. Let me pause it for a minute. What's up, y'all? What is this on my arm? That's a piece of my hair. Oh. What's up, y'all? So, my birthday, and I don't know if I told you my birthday or not, but my birthday is on February 29th. And I don't know if y'all know, but the 29th don't come every year. So, yeah. I am a leap year baby. Meaning my birthday only comes every 4 years. So, yeah. I don't know how I messed around and born on the darn February 29th when it come every darn 4 years. But yeah, that's when I was born. So yeah, I know it's January now, mid-January, and it's time for me to plan my birthday events. So I'm trying to think of what all I want to do for my birthday this year, because I will be 25, if y'all didn't know that as well. I am 24 years old now, and I will be 25 on February 29th. But since it's not the 29th, I usually celebrate my birthday on February 28th and March the 1st. I have two birthdays, okay? But I have three birthdays altogether, because most years I have to celebrate on 28th and March 1st when it's not the 29th. So anyway, blah, 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 blah. My birthday this year. My birthday fell on like a Tuesday and a Wednesday. The 20th is on the Tuesday, and the March 1st is on the Wednesday. So I'm like, I might take off my actual birthday also, just so me and Fortune can do some fun stuff, you know, around the city or whatever. But I'm trying to get my birthday plans together for the weekends. So yes, I'm going to celebrate the weekend before and the weekend after. So y'all, so far I already got one birthday plan already arranged or whatever, and this is it. Y'all, look what I wrote. Brittany's 25th birthday retreat. Yes, y'all, it's my retreat. So for the weekend before, which is the dates from February 24th, which is a Friday, to February 26th, I am going to go to Elk Springs Resort in Gatlinburg, Tennessee. And basically, yeah, that's what I'm doing. And there, I was really debating if I want to do friends, if I want to do family, if I want to do mixture of friends and family. But my final conclusion is that for the Gatlinburg trip in the cabins, I'm just gonna do family. So I've already extended invitations to everybody. Well, not when I say everybody, I don't mean everybody for real. I just mean, you know, my immediate folks. Y'all know who people y'all see in my vlogs all the time, and I'm thinking about the way right now too, y'all. So the people that are gonna attend my Gatlinburg trip so far. Well, really, this is it, because I let my mama them household know, which is my mama, my daddy, my auntie, and then my cousin was over there, Nika. So I told all of them about it already, and then today I text everybody, including my sister and my uncle, and my sister, my uncle, and replied. So I found a Groupon on Groupon. Again, and it's for the cabins in Gatlinburg at the Elk Springs Resort, and it's basically, what the hell is it basically? Okay, so basically it is it's 2 days. Well, the one I picked is for 2 days, so it's for Friday, Saturday, and then check out Sunday. Resort is 4 bedrooms, and like it's like it got a game room and all that good stuff. So it's gonna be me, Fortune, my mama, my daddy, Nika, and Book, my auntie, her boo, and then I'm also cool with the boys coming. So Bryce, Keandre, and baby Brightlin. And if another baby wanna come, that's cool. I ain't tripping. Because like I said, it's 4 bedrooms and all the 4 bedrooms got king beds in it. So we are all the adult couples got their own room already. If anybody else wanna attend, then it's gonna be like, you better bring an air mattress because the boys already got the little loft. It's a game room with a little loft or whatever. The boys already claimed that. I'm sorry, y'all, put y'all down for a second because I am cooking. Oh, y'all freaking. I got y'all on the toaster, y'all. Oh my God. Okay, but yeah. The boys already claimed the game room. It's like a little sofa bed or whatever. Dang, I hate that y'all can't see me though. Hold on. One hand cooking, I guess. Okay, so yeah, the boys already came to game room. And so all the other adult couples, me and Fortune, all my daddy, my auntie and her boyfriend, and Mika and Book already got a room. They already agreed. I told them the price. And they said okay. And y'all, when I said the deal was so good, I had been looking at other, I had been looking at cabins, period, in Tennessee. Everything, which is not super, super bad when it's all the grown folks going in, but everything was coming up to like a little bit over $1,000, if not more. Like, it was like, everything was coming up like $1,000 and plus, basically. So, the Groupon, it actually brought the rate down. Like I said, it's a 4-bedroom cabin with game room, hot tub. The shit look nice, y'all. The shit look nice. And it came up to like $750, I think. Yeah. So, that's what we gonna do. I'm like, bet. I called the people today, because on Groupon, you can't really pick your selections like that. But I called the folks today and talked to the representative there. And he was like, yeah, you can just book it through us and we'll give you the same Groupon rate. So yeah, I left him up to like $700. So I told everybody that, I said, like all these people today. I told them already this weekend, it just passed. But I said from the day, I was like, look y'all, okay, I got a spot. They can't hold it forever because it's only one cabin left that's 4 bedrooms. So, you know, I'm like, okay, I gotta get it. Let me put y'all in the microwave. I'm like, okay, I gotta get it. So, y'all need to let me know if it's cool. Y'all, my damn memory card had missed around and got full. I ain't know what to do. I was like, this is my first time it happening. But I guess I have had a camera since Christmas, and I've been recording since like the day after Christmas or whatever. But y'all, memory card had went full. I was like, oh shit. So I had to go delete some footage. But anyway, back to the conversation. So, everybody was cool with the price or whatever. Everybody was cool with the price. And, so yeah. What was I telling? Was I telling y'all the exact price? Okay, so, like I said, the group, the rate for that same cabin before was like over $1,000. After the group went, it came up to like $700. So I'm like, bet, me and Fortune to pay the deposit, which is like, to put it on reserve or whatever, the deposit was like $280. I was like, okay, shit. Okay, so that's, I mean, $280. And then the rest came to like four something. So I told everybody, I said, everybody, it's gonna be around about $150 for y'all. You know, for everybody, for $150 per couple. That shit ain't bad at all. Like, for real, that's like $75 per person. Which is like not bad. So everybody was like, bad. My daddy hit me up right then, but like, come get the money today. I was like, bet. So I already got my daddy money. We put a deposit down already. So we in that thing. So that's what I'm doing for the first event of my birthday. Me and Fortune, I'm taking off that Friday. Fortune taking off that Friday. I don't know if it's gonna take off or whatever, but I'll shoot everybody the address right quick or whatever. No problem, no pressure. We're going to head down there. We're going to be in that thing. We're going to be in that thing. We're going to go ahead and get all our supply, everything we need.
I drink, I eat everything. Food, we gonna cook while we there and everything. We might go out to eat sometime, but we gonna cook while we there and all that good stuff, so. And it's gonna be cool. And now I just gotta plan the rest of the events for my birthday weekend. Or for the next weekend. Like I said, for my birthday, I'm gonna take off so me and Fortune can hang out or whatever. And then, the following weekend, I wanna do something with my friends. So, I don't know if I'm... My battery going dead. So, yeah. Probably going to do some of my friends. I don't know if I want to get... I kind of want to do some extra shit. Like... Well, not extra, but... You know, I never hang out with just my friends. Or if it is, it's just dinner or whatever, whatever. But I got my YouTube friends. I got my other friends. I think I want to get a room in the city. And go out, you know? Turn up a little bit. Go to the club. All that good stuff. Everybody should be able to crash there. You know, it's my 25th. You know, I gotta do something big, you know? So, I probably do that though. I know I gotta check with Fortune first to make sure it's okay. Like, is it okay for me to get a room downtown? I mean, and I ain't gonna say, like, I ain't gonna just say it like that. But I don't know if y'all got men or whatever, a man, a boo thing, or whatever, whatever, who you stay with. Like, not coming home at night after you go to the club. You know, that ain't really cool, but. If it's my birthday plans, I'm gonna go ahead and let him know what I want to do now so he can be cool with it. I want to get a room and I want to just turn up with the girls. Like I said, get the room, get Ubers or whatnot. We can drive, it don't matter. We can drive to the club if I'm in the city, you know, and turn up like that. That's what it's about. That's what we're gonna do. That's what I think I want to do. But I just want to let y'all know my birthday plans. Because it is coming up. If y'all ain't know, I don't think I'll touch on my birthday. But, yep, it's February 29th. So, I am starting to plan my birthday events. If y'all want to, I think I want to do, you know, like a marathon. Yeah, I don't be really, I mean, I'm into this. I'm so into this YouTube thing. Because I post. I make sure I post. But... You know, y'all know, because y'all following me. I ain't big yet. So, I don't be knowing if I want to, like I did on Vlogmas. And I'm trying to think if I want to do like a marathon for my birthday, like posting every day. My birthday month. But then, hey, my birthday ain't till the damn last day, barely. And that shit, then I followed into it in March. So, I'm like, I don't even know what I want to do. But let me know, y'all. Let me know what I should do or whatnot. And I'll start planning. But yep, that's my birthday events so far. Yep. That's about it. So yeah, I'm about to go eat right now. Marco, what are you doing all over here? I'm about to go eat right now. What's up, gang? It's a new day. And I'm feeling good. But yeah, for real, y'all. It's a great day today. I just came from lunch. We had got lunch. We had a class today at work, so we had got some lunch catered. Y'all, I really just wanted to come tell y'all about these sandwiches. Like, y'all need to try Marco's. If y'all got a Marco's in y'all area, like, the pizza was good. We always get the pizza, but we tried they like different kind of little sub sandwiches. I had like this chicken, like a grilled chicken with bacon sandwich. That thing was so good. Everybody said this sandwich was good. We had Philly cheesesteak sandwiches. We had like all type of sandwiches and everything was busting. And we had wings and salad. Everything was so good. So now I'm busting out my darn clothes. You don't see that stomach though. Oh, God, let me come on. I'm gonna give an outfit of the day. I got on one of the jackets that Fortune got me from Fashion Nova. I got on some Fashion Nova jeans and I have on some little booties. So I like this outfit. I might go take a picture, get one of my coworkers to take a picture of me. Cause I wanna take a picture today. I might just use my selfie stick, I don't know. But I don't got anything much going on. I'm just chilling right now. But
I'm trying to get in here. Photobomb.
Photobomb.
I was right there. I'm just taking pictures.
Just talking to them. See y'all later. What's up, y'all?
Bae bringing me on a date. Yeah, we're back at the $3 cafe. But I'm still happy to be on a date with Bae. Because he haven't seen the cabin that I picked for my birthday. So I'm gonna show him the cabin. I really like it. My dad was talking junk. He ain't got no real theater seats. I'm like, I don't even like the theater stuff like that because I ain't even comfortable. But the one we got, it got a theater room feel, but it just my play. I wonder the movies come with it. Like, do we gotta bring, should we bring our own movies?
Yeah, bring our own movies.
We need to bring the whole box.
I don't know if we can hook that bitch up though. We're gonna get up and we're gonna fight.
No.
And now we're gonna buy some movies and take this back.
Ain't even having all the movies. But yeah, y'all, me and Bae at $3 Cafe. We already put our water in. We got our water so far. Got me a six on the beach. Got my lemon pepper shrimp. You already know your girl to lemon pepper shrimp. Like I said, me and Fortune both come here. This is like our, what, third, fourth time coming? And we got the same thing. The first time I got the wings and the shrimp. But I was so hooked on them with shrimp that I just want the shrimp nowadays. So yeah, that's what I got going on. Yeah, I need to put y'all down because I can't even open my darn straw.
Why am I so dark?
I heard that. So, Marjorie.
But you know, they've been saying that. He left his wife for her.
Yes. But you know, he had his wife locked up, too.
Mm-hmm.
He had her locked up on
Christmas. I remember that. I remember he had her locked
up. Had her put in jail on Christmas. Took the child. And then took out child support. So Marjorie had to pay him child support. Because because Marjorie had the fact.
I missed the whole conversation.
I mean, his wife had the proof that he was cheating on her, but he made it seem like she was delusional and crazy, and an unfit mother.
That's what she should have did. If she was gonna do before she started talking too damn much.
That's what she should have did. She should have gone and cashed that down.
You went to talking too damn
much. But see, now that everybody done pulled all that shit together, and now all this, now his ass is.
They made it my teeth, Steve Harvey.
How do you tell somebody to think like a man?
You know, Steve Harvey is an Illuminati.
Yeah, I know y'all be hating on
bros. They hating on the
bros, but Illuminati, he got big real fast. How he gonna bypass said?
He already get big real fast. Hell, what you mean how he bypass said? The name of the show was the Steve Harvey Show.
It was the Steve Harvey Show.
It was.
Yeah, it was definitely the Steve Harvey Show.
It was Steve Harvey Show.
Steve Harvey Show.
Yeah.
I'm not going to main event.
Why not?
Who you want to make that for? Why keep coming up as my screensaver?
This is your screensaver.
Who did that?
Fortune, if you don't put my biggie ball down for you busting. you worse than Bryson Kendall. Let me bust the hell out of his little ball.
I set my picture as her screensaver.
I did that the other day. On my phone.
I did that yesterday, I think.
And then once I hit it, then he go, Bryce, I'm like.
Cause I'm like, I don't know why you think you just need to have one of your children in the darn screensaver. So I had to put myself on there too. You know, you can make a lock screen and a home screen.
Well, you know, Bryce made him as my screensaver.
Well, yeah, and I made you as your lock screensaver. He's still your main screen. You need to actually move all your apps to like another page so you can actually see your picture on your home screen.
Well, you know, really, you know how to work it. Like,
let me see. You can change your clothes in the bathroom.
I didn't grab my clothes. Sorry to grab them.
Dang, I thought y'all watching Scandal.
Damn.
Right. Negative.
Get the fuck out of here, upstairs.
I shouldn't have said nothing.
Oh, this is a pretty one. You got to make your profile
pic. Oh, yeah, we do. I thought we were going to do the whole... Okay, everybody, I'm putting this vlog up tomorrow, which is Friday, so... Everybody, change y'all Facebook, Instagram, all y'all profile pictures to the Obamas, because you know tomorrow, like, it's officially over. Like, Trump is officially finna be in office tomorrow. He's getting his inauguration, so to send the Obamas off in the right way, everybody change their picture, their profile picture to a picture of the Obamas. I'm gonna do a whole family picture though, but this is a pretty picture. Y'all see it? This is a pretty picture of Michelle and Obama and Barack.
I need AD to kind of give me a good one for everybody. Take out a good one.
Mama, it's, all you gotta do is Google. All you gotta do is Google.
I got it on here.
But yes, you guys, I don't know. Y'all let me know how y'all feel about Trump becoming our 45th president. But. He's on some flat booty. I don't see that poking back there.
I see a little pole. I see a little pole.
He be wanting to hate on me.
Plus, she got a little pole.
But yeah, y'all, let me know how y'all feel about this whole Trump thing. The Obamas, they was great. They was cool. You know, first black president, first black family. You know, Malia was out there twerking and smoking weed and stuff. You know, had to represent. You know, she was just growing up. Like, we met her 8 years ago. That was a long time ago. She was a child. So she had to grow up. So I definitely messed with the Obamas. They was cool. I went to the inauguration, by the way, too, when he first got elected. I did go. Dang, y'all didn't make it, did y'all? Why you think I'm finna go see Trump? Nigga, no.
I heard that Kobe passed my weed tomorrow, though.
This thing gonna be
better. He trying to make you sound like it's gonna be turned. He keep trying to invite people on Twitter and stuff.
Hey guys, not doing anything.
Ain't nobody finna go see you, Trump. But you know what? He gonna be our president, hopefully for only 4 years.
That's your husband, not
his. Why is he so loud though?
Why?
Goodness. My daddy is now 40. How old y'all is? 42 years old. He done went and got this darn Challenger. He got his music blasting to the ceiling. It's a mess.
Oh. She counts her birthday party.
Who birthday party?
Cam.
Why she
Keisha did?
Cam. Candace. She said he don't know how to listen. So if he don't know how to listen, he's gonna be having a birthday party at Mandy.
Oh, that's what Mandy did.
Why she dress up daughter like this?
I can't get her in because I was talking about people. Huh? You left it on the seat? Dang. I ain't know what you was looking for. I thought you was looking for the other thing. The other thing.